Okay, cut. Okay, everyone, let's take a 5-minute break. Your 5 saal, whatever, gets her to stop singing. Yeah, babes, you were great. आपने बहुत अच्छा गाया. आप ऐसे करो, आप लंच के लिए जाओ तो मैं इधर ठहरता हूँ. कुछ मैंने एडिटिंग करनी है तो हाँ, आप जाओ. आप इस तरह ऐसे करो, मेरे लिए कुछ आप ले आओ लंच. हाँ, क्या? हाँ, जहर ले आओ. मीन जिंगर बर्गर. ओके, थैंक्स, बाय. क्या करूँ. Hello, assalamu alaikum. In the studio, man, working on Urva's next track. Haan yaar, abhi tak. Yaar, how was I supposed to know? Maine to bas bola tha ki, haan babe, you sing okay. Minu ki pata si ki unhe apne aap nu Aabda Parveen samajh ke pura ek album bana lena. Haan dude, trust me, I've tried everything. Maine bahut koshish ki hai ki wo na gaaye.
Hey babe, great singing. This is completely random. I was just reading this article about these Buddhist monks who for like 10 to 15 years take this vow of silence. Yeah, it's supposed to be like really good for the soul and everything. So if you want to take it, I like completely support you in everything you do because I love you without words. Without words. But, oh, okay, well, if you don't want to do it, it's fine. But, you know, I'll send you the link for the article anyways. Oh, okay, fine, bye.
Bahut koshish ki hai. I don't know what else to do at this point, yaar. What can I do to get her to stop? Pagal ho kya? How would that even get her to stop? I can't do that, yaar. I nahi kar sakta. Yaar, we're not even in that serious of a relationship, you know? I'm just with her because, you know, I'm still sad ke Jal broke up. Anyways, I gotta go. She's coming back in. Okay, chalo, theek hai. Main sochunga. I'll think about it. Okay. Allah Hafiz. Okay, everyone, let's take it from the top. 1 and 2 and 3. Hey babe.
हाँ तो मौलवी साहब, आपने लिखा है ना निकाहनामे में कि मेरी बीवी गाने नहीं गा सकती.
जी, मैं बस गानों के बहुत सख्त खिलाफ हूँ.
हाँ, नहीं, कब से? 2 महीने हो गए.
तेरे घर आया मैं, आया तुझको लेने.